Arizona now has the toughest DUI laws in the country. A conviction means you'll probably lose your license, pay large fines, spend time in jail, have your car impounded, and be forced to use an ignition interlock device. But that's only if you're lucky enough to be arrested before you kill yourself or someone else. DUI, expect the max.